Alright, I gotta do that again.
I wasn't paying attention.
You weren't paying attention, were you?
Nope.
I hate you so much.
What's going on, you guys? So today is my second day in Arizona, and today we're actually heading over to an event, and it's an event over at Average Joe's Ride Shop. I think they're just the ones putting it on, but there's like a park section and there's like a street section of both events. I don't exactly know what the details are. I don't know if we're traveling around for the street section. I don't know if it's just one park or what, but I know that there's probably gonna be a good amount of kids there. I know that Derek's gonna be there, he's gonna be hanging out. I don't know if Maddie's gonna be there. I know Jacob's still over AZ Grind right now, so he's not gonna be with me today. Not until later anyway, but I'm gonna hang out with Derek for a little while. I'm definitely gonna ride my scoot. I don't exactly know, like I said, if there's gonna be a ton of people, but I'm sure scooter competitions are always fun, whether it's an actual competition or if it's just any kind of event, like a demo or anything like that. It's just cool to be with you guys, all the younger guys, all the fans, all the people watching videos, all the people following all the other pros on Instagram. It's just really cool to see where you guys are coming from and just hang out with you. Because realistically, it is all about you. It's all about the kids. It's not about the pros. It's not about what scooter I have. It's not about what scooter you have. It's all about you having fun.
You got me a new deck?
No.
Oh, let's see it, dude. Nice. Oh, never mind. That one's a piece of crap. I don't want that.
Why?
Because it's John's.
Just kidding, John. I love you.
Oh, man.
Twist it hard.
Alec Wimbush, you win. I don't know. Whoa! We dropped CJ Perry, dude. All right, I'm going to the skate park. I'll see you in a little bit. So the skate park is like under this bridge. So let's go under this bridge and, like I said, we'll see how many kids are there.
Oh, there's a few. Not too many though.
Brandon!
What's up, dude?
Hi!
Hey, do you know where Jake Hershey's at?
He's over there.
Where are you getting off this
kids? There he is, oh my god! I was just like, do you know where Jake Hershey's at?
I'm right here.
Here, can you sign the helmet?
Can you sign his helmet?
Yes.
Are you guys having a good day?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hot.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Say what's up, guys. Go, go, go.
Yeah.
All right, so we finished doing all the autograph stuff, and we have Derek. You guys know Derek from, were you ever in any of my vlogs? Yeah, you were in like, Eric.
Woodward vlog.
Yeah, you were in like, Derek was in some of the super early OG Woodward vlogs. So if any of you guys are like that OG, you guys remember Derek. But will you do a couple things, and then I'll do a couple things, and then we'll have a couple things to
couple.
Do?
We'll do a couple of them.
All right, I'm down.
All right, cool.
You're first. Get something nasty though, dude. I want to get into something like ha. All right, let me get something nasty. Come on, let me get something on this right here, Derek. Derek, say everybody, MV Pro Rider about to get something sick nasty. Oh, boom. Whoa. See, me and Derek are really good friends, but we talk a lot of crap to each other, that's for sure.
It was all because of this crappy deck.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
All right, let me get something. I don't have my helmet. Hold on. I left my helmet. Easy grind. Might be. Don't wrap without your helmet, kiddos.
Should I just trust fall?
Oh,
come on, dude. All right. Okay, you ready, Derek?
Sure.
Hey, you should have flared that. There you go.
Oh! Are those large?
What, my shoes? They're huge.
Yeah, that's large.
You know what they say about big feet?
Big shoes.
Got big hands. So Derek called out a triple bar over. Hey, on this, got you on this one. Oh, watch out, watch out. Hold up. 1, 2, 3. First go? That was clean. That was actually really good. That trick's harder than you guys think, trust.
Shouts out.
To who? You can't just say shouts out.
Bars?
Oh boy.
Look at him.
Look, oh dude, he's making Envy happy right now. Are you working?
I did it in your
Are
last
Are you working
vlog.
Right now?
I did this in your last
did
vlog.
Did you really?
Yeah.
What a punk, man. He just uses my vlog to get brownie points.
Advertisements. Follow me on Instagram.
I'm gonna fight him, that's what I'm gonna do. Don't follow him on Instagram.
He'll put it in the description, watch.
Let's get Bertha more followers than Derek.
Bertha? Your car that doesn't work?
It works!
Oh! Fine, grind down the rail.
Deal. Is that a nasty, sick, nasty rail?
No, it's not. No.
It looks pretty bad. I can see ripples. It looks like bacon. I'll do this one. So this one's probably, it slides better and it's longer. Want to do that? Or do you want me to do that nasty one?
The nasty one.
The nasty one? All right, deal.
Don't stick. He's probably going to stick.
All right, you gotta do that again. I wasn't paying attention.
You weren't paying attention, were you?
Nope. I hate so much.
Let's see if Ramon can grind this rail more than once. Keep it going.
Oh.
Lines, boy!
This is freaking radical.
No.
This is Michaela, this is Derek's girlfriend.
She's better than
this,
me.
This is the one that we brought the thing for Don. For Don, from Don.
Do a tail whip, you get close to those.
Yo.
My turn.
Just jump a little more, jump a little more. You and Mackenzie have the same problems.
Hashtag relationship goals.
Dude. Hey, me and you, we're on the same
we're
struggle
killing
street.
It. We're killing it.
Me and Derek are both on struggle street. Mackenzie can't tail whip, Michaela can't tail whip. Come on, guys. Like, if we can do it, you should be able to do it.
I'm just talking crap today. I don't know. I'm just in this mood to talk all kinds of crap.
She stuck it.
Are you really going to do it? Really?
Yeah.
Well, you better send it, Boyle. You better go quick. Are you really going to do it?
I'll do it.
Dude, if you do it, I'll film it for sure.
Oh.
Do you do this all the time or something?
He said he was already doing it. I didn't tell him to do it. He said he was doing
really?
It already. I'm just filming it.
You don't know how deep it is?
No, I don't know how deep
just
it
do
is.
Just do it.
There's probably
it.
Gators in there, dude.
First.
Yeah, flip in. What? You got to do it right if you're going to do it.
Three, two, one,
go.
Oh, it's really so short. It's so short.
My okay. Man. Perks of YouTube. Everywhere you go, the homies just go with you. Like, you're never alone. Hey, I saw you on the road, huh?
Yeah.
What's up, dude?
That.
Oh, we're doing another spot over here? So on the way here, Derek, I was like on the freeway and like they rolled up next to me like far away, like 4 hours away.
What's up? What's up?
What's up?
All right, so bar Manny, 180, cat meals and three.
Deal.
Deal?
John Dev, everybody.
How
hey.
Are you, dude?
What's up, man?
I know you.
Get
it?
Oh!
Savage!
E. Oh, you're bloody.
Oh, really? Oh, no, it's just a handhold. I'm
oh.
Okay.
Okay, then.
There we go.
Tommy's got something, too. You gotta do something, dude. Give me something like some Tommy Christiana flatland. I'm the only one that can do it into the bank trick. Can you quad in this bank?
We tried to get him to quad
yeah.
flat so earlier
straight.
And he
yeah, straight.
Yeah, I could probably just quad straight into it.
Alright, let's get that.
Excuse me, guys.
It's for the vlog.
Excuse me, guys. Are you ready? You guys ready?
I'm ready. That's a joke!
Was it four?
Yeah.
You mental.
Hey, calm down, man.
My man. Tom and Christiana. What? Flatland. Destroyer.
Homie's got the bar up. See what he's got in. What's he got in? The heel. Bam.
Yo. Taking over Raymond's vlog. We're over at the Wedge. I stole Raymond's vlog.
You stole my,
what? I stole it.
You stole my vlog.
And I stole his scooter.
Did you let her steal my vlog?
I stole it. I'm riding his scooter too.
That's gonna be so slippery.
That's why I don't wanna do it.
Go slower than that.
Look at your shoes.
Go faster. Go faster, go faster.
Hey, what are we doing?
What are you doing?
Ooh,
damn, I look good.
Me too, man. Important stuff. Very important.
The event's pretty much over. We're having some lemonade and pizza right now, but
pizza.
We're gonna go from here and keep the day rolling.
Hey, boy. Hey, buddy.
What song?
Hey, buddy.
The what?
I can't remember what song.
All right, dude. Come here. Okay, dude, I've been here for like 2 days now. Come here. We go play all these games. Come here. Dude. Oh, you're just jealous, dude. Louis V, my bag, and Louis V on my bed. Hold up. How
you dude. Tonight was eventful. We went and we tried to get some donuts from the dumpster. There's not really much left to do tonight. I think today's video is gonna be a little bit shorter than usual, so I apologize for that. But tomorrow is the actual ride day. I'm done. I'm going to bed. Actually, I'm going to start editing. Then I'm going to bed. And that's pretty much it. Later. You want to say goodbye?
Peace, everyone.
Nah, that was good enough.